All right, welcome back.
And tells you that you're getting the short end of the stick. Do you know what they're
saying? Don't get too comfortable with my kind of this thing.
Friend, what you do doesn't matter. Friend, you're being taken for a fool. But friend, you're no better than a slave. Well, here's what you tell those subjects.
Your future is Peacock.
I will be your gunsmith.
Daisy Fitzroy. She's good for an airship. I don't care if she's the Queen of Holland.
Welcome to Fit Industries Recruitment. We are not looking for any help. You hear that? No help.
How are we going to get into Finkton?
Illegally. Let's look for another way in.
When in doubt, do things illegally.
Good luck, he's picking.
There you go. Service center. We should take us down to Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the bargain.
What's going on?
Oh, that didn't last long. That didn't last long at all. Make me. I was able to search the cabin, now I can't. What the fuck? Hello. Oh, I already have that. Attack.
Outlaw Daisy.
Looks like our guy's drawn attention. No.
Nah, I don't want to pick up a crank gun.
You hold on to this.
Thank you.
That'll do.
Did you push me?
Booker. It's Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary. Why would Slate have it? My husband claims the child was created from whole cloth by divine will. I am a believer, but I am not a fool. His bastard shall not be raised under this roof. My mother. She had me locked in that tower.
Elizabeth.
I just want to get out of this city. Please.
And down we go.
Greetings. My name is Jeremiah Fink, and I want to share with you by personal greed. What is the most admirable creature on God's green earth? Why, it's the bee. Have you ever seen a bee on vacation?
Okay, why is it louder when I'm turned away from it?
A sick day. Well, my friends, the answer is no. So I say,
oh, that's why.
The bee. Bee the bee.
Wait, what the fuck?
Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes?
Alter Mr. Fink, please.
What's going on?
DeWitt, Fink here. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate. Now, my associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
What was that?
I have no idea.
He seems oddly pleased to make your acquaintance.
Okay.
Well, the man's got an ego.
We're not even done? What the hell? Run, run, run!
Robbed at some shady establishment. You see, the Fink Company store brings you Fink products at a price designed specifically for the Fink worker.
Ah, looks like we're here. Finally.
Mr. DeWitt. Welcome to Finkton. You'll find a variety of supplies here.
And cannon.
Through your visit.
Oh! I got it. Oh.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?
Excuse me, miss, but Mr. Fink's interest is strictly in the gentleman.
But why?
So sorry, young miss.
That sucks.
But any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
I need more ammo.
It's good news.
We need a call coordinator to talk to Fink Manufacturing to Shantytown.
Alright, I'm gonna pause it here and I'll see you guys next time.